Hi everyone, it's Katrina. From deadly predators hidden in plain sight to some of the smartest sea creatures in the world, here are 10 animals with amazing camouflage. Number 10, Malaysian Orchid Mantis. The praying mantis is famous for its cannibalistic tendencies, but one species has a far more beautiful quality. It looks just like an orchid flower. Known as the orchid mantis, it's found across Southeast Asia. It's only the females of this species that have petal-like legs and are yellow or whitish-pink in color, while the males are much smaller and bright green. Now, you might think that this adaptation is a great way for the female mantis to avoid predators, but the reality is far more sinister. As opposed to being camouflaged for defensive reasons, this insect's camouflage has developed to improve their ability at hunting. It's completely unique in the world of insects. The female pretends to be the beautiful, peaceful orchid flower and waits around for other insects to approach her in search of pollen. Then she reaches out and grabs them with her spiky legs. Number 9. The Lichen Katydid. The Lichen Katydid is a species of insect that lives mostly in Central and South America. You might never see one though, because they are extremely talented and their camouflage method makes them very difficult to see. Plus, they like to live in the upper regions of the forest canopy where there is more lichen on tree trunks. Some have more recently also been discovered in Australia. In its nymphal form, the Lichen Katydid is virtually indistinguishable from its natural surroundings. Not only do their legs and antennae look like the lichen they crawl over, but even the dark parts of their bodies are grooved to look like negative space. Once fully matured, the katydid grows wings and becomes greener in color, but this too allows them to blend in almost perfectly with their surroundings. They have spindly protrusions that serve no other known purpose than to make them look even more plant-like. The wings, again, look just like the lichen or moss where they like to hang out, and the greener body allows them to hide in grasses, resembling a tuft of lichen blowing in the wind. And now for number 8. But first, if you are a returning subscriber, welcome back! If you are new here, be sure to subscribe and click the bell down below to join our notification squad. Number 8. Common Barren Caterpillar. It might take you a while to spot this caterpillar in this image, but that is, of course, exactly what it wants. The common barren caterpillar lives in the lush vegetation of India and Southeast Asia and particularly likes to eat the leaves of the mango tree. This makes them vulnerable to hungry birds and mango farmers, so this near-perfect camouflage is a vital defense for the common barren caterpillar, who wants to eventually become a common barren butterfly. Once they turn into butterflies, they become a shade of olive brown that then helps them stay camouflaged too against the ground, which is this species' favorite place for reproducing. See, they've got everything covered. Number 7. The Stick Insect. You've probably seen this next creature up close, or you may have even had one as a pet. Stick insects can grow to be between 1/2 inch and 13 inches long and can live for up to 3 years. These insects are unique because everything about them is designed to fit into the background. There's virtually no difference between them and an actual stick. There are nearly 3,000 different species of stick insect and their close relative, the leaf insect, in the world. Each one is perfectly attuned to the specific environment in which they live. They typically match the surrounding color and can have extremely bright and bold colors to look like leaves or flowers, with others being far more subtle and kind of boring. All stick insects have wings, but these can range between the grandest and most beautiful ones to nothing more than just stumps. There might be even more species out there to be discovered, but of course, they're hard to see. Beyond their obvious defensive ability of camouflage, different species of stick insect have developed further protection. Most will fake their own death to hopefully deter predators that only want live prey, and others will drop their own limbs to help them get away. Some species have spines on their legs to give predators a nasty surprise when biting them. But the most effective might just be the North American Anisomorpha buprestoides, who emits a foul-smelling fluid that literally makes it smell of death. Number 6. Owls. Owls are some of the most effective nocturnal predators with their virtually silent wings, powerful eyesight, and sharpened talons to grab their unsuspecting prey. During the day, however, they need to stay out of harm's way, and to do this, they use very effective camouflage. There are at least 216 different species of owl, and each one does this in a slightly different way. It's amazing when you see these images how well their feathers allow them to blend into the background. Different species are native to different climates, and so reflect the common color schemes found there. It's not just their feathers that they can use to camouflage either. Owls are also able to increase their size or make themselves look small and skinny. This allows them to fit into the grooves and curves of a tree, for example, to make themselves look like a part of the natural structure. Owls are very difficult to spot. Number 5. The Tasseled Anglerfish. When you think of an anglerfish, you might be thinking of the deep-sea predators with lanterns hanging in front of their toothy mouths, helping them attract prey in the dark. But there are actually more than 200 different types of anglerfish, some of which you'd have virtually no chance of seeing, even if you were able to go to the deep sea and swim up close to them. However, the tasseled anglerfish is common in the shallows of reefs around Australia. You can stare at images of this fish for ages without spotting it. Its camouflage is so good in between the sponges and the seaweed, but once you spot the eye, you can just about make out the shape of the fish. Again, this form of camouflage is crucial to keeping the tasseled anglerfish hidden from predators, but it's also vital for them to get food of their own. They are relatively lazy and slow fish, and aren't the most agile as they move through the water. They prefer instead to encourage prey to come to them. As with all anglerfish species, it has an anatomical lure called an ilium. This has a worm-like structure on the tip of it, which the fish twitches through the water. Hungry fish see what they think is a worm of some sort and swim in to eat it, completely unaware of the anglerfish that is camouflaged within the surroundings. Before you know it, the unsuspecting fish has been swallowed whole, and the anglerfish can put out its lure to do the same thing all over again. Number 4. Uroplatus Gecko. The Uroplatus Gecko, often referred to as the satanic leaf-tailed gecko, is native to the forests of eastern Madagascar. Pretty intense name, right? Its entire body is shaped to resemble a dead leaf. It's twisted, has veined skin, and even looks like it has been partly eaten by foragers or decayed. These all combine to help the gecko blend into the foliage lying around the jungle and avoid the glare of hopeful predators. They are nocturnal and don't actually have any eyelids. Instead, they have a transparent covering over their eyeballs and use their long tongues to clean away any dirt. They feed on small insects and are able to move through the trees quickly because of their sticky fingers and toes. Even if a predator does spot them, they have a couple of other defensive tactics. They can flatten their body against the surface they are on to reduce their shadow. They can open their jaws extremely wide to reveal a bright red mouth that can scare off other creatures. Or, as a last-ditch attempt, they can shed their own tail, which will continue to twitch and distract a would-be predator. Number 3. The Poop Caterpillar. If there was one thing that you could disguise yourself as that you're certain nothing else would want to eat, what would you choose? Well, maybe there's no better choice than bird droppings. Yes, you heard that right. And it turns out that there are quite a few species of caterpillar that imitate bird poop. They'll be happily eating leaves when they detect a predator, at which point they curl up to look like a bird dropping. And because nothing wants to eat that, the predators move away. One experiment conducted in Tokyo focused on the Apochema juglansiaria, a bird poop imitating moth caterpillar. They wanted to know how effective this method of camouflage was, and found something surprising. It wasn't simply enough to be the same color as bird poop. It was just as important to be mimicking its behavior. This is because a bird's eyesight is quite good, so they can spot a caterpillar who's acting like a caterpillar, no matter what their color or camouflage. The moment the caterpillar is curled up or bent, then the chances that a bird will attack them is significantly reduced. It just goes to show you that if it looks like poop and acts like poop, then it might not necessarily always be poop. Nature is tricky that way. Number 2. Pygmy Seahorse. The ocean can be a tough place to live, especially if you're less than an inch long, but there's always a way to survive, and the pygmy seahorse has developed a near-perfect camouflage. They are found in the Coral Triangle area of Southeast Asia and amazingly have taken on the coloration of one of two distinct Gorgonian corals of the Pacific Ocean that are only found in that region. This seahorse, which is one of the smallest in the world, is even covered in coral-like tubercles to help with the disguise, and they are notoriously difficult to find. In fact, they were first discovered not in the ocean, but in someone's aquarium. They had gone out and brought back some wild coral, and it turned out these little guys were hanging out on it. Please don't do this yourself. If these seahorses were only found by accident, it proves that there could be many more species out there just waiting to be found. Number 1. The Octopus. The octopus is arguably by far the most intelligent creature that uses camouflage. If you've ever seen an octopus documentary or maybe in an aquarium, you'll notice just how magical they are. They can easily change color and use it as a very advanced tool. They actually change their color to attract a mate, to hide, or to send messages to each other, all kinds of things. The famous blue-ringed octopus, for example, flashes blue rings to warn potential predators that they should stay far away. Unlike other animals whose camouflage comes from constant colorations, an octopus can change its color depending on its needs. They are able to do this because they have chromatophores beneath their skin, which use a combination of pigment, nerves, and muscles to change their external appearance. They are thought to change based on thought alone, so once the brain of the octopus gives the signal, the color change ripples through its body. Further to their ability to change color, octopuses can also change the texture of their skin to mimic their surroundings. Some species, such as the mimic octopus, is even able to impersonate the shape of other sea creatures, so if they see a predator approaching, they will make themselves appear to be something far less tasty. By the way, fun fact, the plural of octopus is octopuses. I looked it up. Overall, it would be difficult to find any other animal on Earth that's as good at camouflage as the octopus, although that doesn't necessarily include any animal that has so far managed to completely evade our detection altogether. Something interesting could be hiding in plain sight. Thanks for watching! Which animal was your favorite? Let us know in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you soon! Bye!